forward to working with you. As you know, we've had an excellent relationship, but we want to do something that will even it up with respect to trade. I think it's something that's actually very easy to do. I actually think that we were very close, and then something happened where it slipped a little bit, and now we're getting a little bit closer, but it would be historic if we could do a fair trade deal. We're totally open to it, and I know you're totally open to it. I know all of your representatives have been working very hard with my representatives and the representatives of the United States, and I will say that I think this can be a very productive meeting, and I think we can go on to do something that truly will be monumental and great for both countries, and that's what I look forward to doing. And thank you very much for hosting us. We appreciate it.
国际形势和中美关系也发生了巨大的变化，但一个基本的事实始终没有变，那就是中美合则两利，斗则俱伤。合作比摩擦好，对话比对抗好。近来呢，我同特朗普总统先生通过电话、书信保持着密切的联系。今天我愿同总统先生就事关中美关系发展的根本性问题交换意见，也是为下一阶段两国关系发展啊定向把舵，推进以协调合作稳定为基调的中美关系。